this is for Egg Race. I don't know what day it was. Hope is like, oh, I have to go to the bathroom. So I'm with this girl. We walk into the bathroom, Egg Race, and Hope is going through the stalls, and she opens up the stall, and she goes, oh, hello. How's your service going? You never guess. I've been having a conversation with this lady you as she's on the toilet.
How did you do that?
How did you do that?
This is my watch brand.
Hey!
What's up? This is my other watch brand.
Hey!
Try.
1 out of 2.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. 1.
Declan.
I like it when your spit watch land in my mouth.
You're welcome. That'll be $5. Pay me. I'll pay you in food stamps.
You can. You can do it. Touch!
Just kidding.
Okay, fine.
What's
up, it's Levy. Oh my gosh.
Okay. Are you okay? Okay. What are we doing tonight?
Nothing productive, but it's amazing.
Stay positive. Don't look back. Look, always look forward. Focus on what you need, and what you need is Jesus.
I just got touched in the nose. I'm ready to go.
3, 2, 1.
Oh my goodness.
I was eating nuts, and Heather was right in front of me.
That's a great story.
It is a good story. And then
they were, it's an absolute amazing story.
Yeah, and then I pretended to choke. And then I was like, did you have a piece of nut just like landed on her sweater? And she's like, oh. And then she didn't look down at it. And so I like saw it from her sweater. So I was like, and then I ate it again. And she's like, okay, I'm glad you grabbed it because I just know it landed somewhere on my body.
Yeah, that was good.
Oh my gosh.
It's like
happy birthday.
To you, happy birthday,
dear Bevan.
Happy birthday to you.
My boss is like, I don't like that. he was like, there's a guy standing out the door. I don't like that. Fight it with the face.
Oh my god.
I'm actually gonna wear this because my ears.
Wow.
Hello, people. Thank you for subscribing.